You did a love scene with Forte. Forte, such a hilarious guy to even consider doing a love scene with. And you had to eat some beans in the scene. That was Carol, yes. Your character, not sort of the sexiest post-coital lady.
Yeah.
How was it shooting a sex scene with Forte?
Well, I was so nervous because I've never done a sex scene before. It's a very big surprise. it was my first one, and it was such a pivotal scene. It was also probably the sexiest sex scene America's ever seen because the stakes were so high. I mean, we were copulating to forward the human race.
Yeah, it's real
high. So I wanted it to be good.
Yeah.
And Will was a total gentleman, but the problem was we shot the scenes out of order, and when you watch the episode after they have intercourse, Carol is famished, and she is just slamming beans.
Right.
And so we did a few takes, and I was committed. Like, I was eating the beans for real. I wasn't cheating that. I was just like, you know, I'm, like, in it. And then they shot the sex scene, so they're like, okay, so now you have to lay flat on your tummy on top of Will. You're not allowed to move because the network thought that would be very vulgar.
Right.
So I couldn't, like, you know, shift things around. And you're supposed to, and Carol is aggressively sexually talking to
Phil. Yeah, she's real chatty.
And that's a lot of diaphragm
work.
Sure,
right.
Which is also in the danger zone of where the beans are having their heyday. And so I just was having this private battle, you know, that I was struggling with on top of being a phenomenal actress. And finally, I just looked at Will. I was like, I'm going to fart on you.
Yeah.
And I did. And, you know, Will never breaks.
No.
Like, and we both sort of take a lot of pride in our determination to never break. But I broke that man. I farted on him. He broke. And then he tried to tell the crew it was his fart because he's such a saint.
A gentleman, yeah.
And I was like, no, it's mine. Like, I own my farts.
Right.
And then I farted on him again. And then I was just like, I wanted to call the union because you don't fill a lady up with beans, lay her flat on her tummy, and tell her to yell.
Yeah.
Like, that's not right.
No. You're the Norma Jean on this. You gotta take your stand.
And then I know a lot of actors say that, like, sex scenes are very, like, you know, they're awkward and, you know, it's just the crew is watching you. So it's not, you know, intimate at all. But I'll tell you what, if you fart on your scene partner, it's the most intimate you can get.
Yeah.
And Will and I have that now.
Forever.
Like, that Will never... Sometimes, you know, I'll just look at him and be like, I farted on you.
Yeah.
And he, like, knows.
I think it's going to even intensify how much I enjoy watching the show, knowing now that in real life you farted on him.
Yeah, we have a connection that not a lot of people have.
Well, thank you so much. I can't wait to have you back. This has been absolutely delightful.
Oh, I get to come back?
You get to come back. You did it. You passed the test.